Hello everybody and welcome back to episode 13 of the Minecraft Let's Play. So we're going to head back to the village and finish repairing the oh god, my mic's falling off my head. okay, there we go. That's much better. Finish repairing the like rebuilding the wall. We ran out of fences last time and then I came back and built the enchantment table. So yeah, we're just gonna run back over there. But yeah. So I wanna go to the Nether either in this episode or the next episode as well. So depending on how long this takes. I'm trying to do every significant thing on camera. But like all of the clearing dirt and stuff, all the boring mundane stuff that you don't really want to watch, I tried to do off camera. So it's been about 10-15 minutes since the last episode. Hasn't been long, maybe half an hour, I'm not entirely sure, but yeah. We're on the same day, so we're still a few weeks behind schedule. I'm just trying to get all... Did I bring food? I did not, so it's a good thing I killed them. I'm very forgetful at the moment. There's another cow. Just by the stuff we're getting from here, we should be okay. Chicken. Yeah, we're almost over there anyway. Yeah, we should start to see the clearing now. Fantastic. I will say this, there's quite a nice open space over here. It's a shame that it's just off the map. I always like to build on the first map. It's just something weird. All of my cities, except for one, have been built on the first map. And that was because the one that I built it on was a survival island type thing. We started a survival island, I think, when the ocean update came out. And, yeah. I didn't bring an axe either. I completely forgot to bring an axe. Brought some more fence gates so I could make some more entrances. Oh well. I keep building up this fence anyway.
Nice.
All right. It's getting dark. And that was my dog. forces to, but I do not want to. Well, sorry if you heard that loud bang. Let's make this walkway a little nicer, shall we? Dirt. See, I wouldn't just actually I can, can I? Just do dirt. See, I don't get it. I just don't get it. They could spawn so much more nicer. I'm not going to bother doing the thing to it, because I don't see a point. Make sure we kill that cow over there. My sword's gonna break soon. Just gotta make sure it's all lit up, ready for the night. If you're wondering, why is he placing torches so randomly? It's just I cannot be bothered to place them super nicely. I'm trying to do it on the fences, but we need to make sure it's lit. Everywhere. Okay, that pig's gonna get out if I try to. Around here. We do decide to come back and defend this guy's house. There we go, okay. It's pretty good. Yeah, I call that a success. We're gonna make our way home now. See, I could kill these cows and get like two more pieces of leather at most. Well, four at most, but with my luck, it's just wasteful. And the villagers might be unhappy when they murder their animals. Now, can we survive the trip back at night? One zombie dispatched. Die, spider! I'm absolutely terrified of spiders, except for Minecraft spiders, so. Skeleton! We have a bone! I'm gonna need food. Otherwise this night will end sooner than you think. If I can't reach it. There we go. Back on the home turf. Let's go. Give it up for the home turf. Right. Let's make sure we can get back. Stick to the riverside. So we do need a name for this area. I'm just calling it the homestead at the moment, but if we turn it into like a place where multiple people stay, it needs to be given a town name or something. So yeah, if whoever's watching, let me know what you guys think it should be called. I'll take all the ideas into consideration. As you know, I'm recording these, well, about a month now in advance, because I'm only putting out an episode every other day. I've got a lot of recording of Age of Empires 2 when it comes out in 3 days, I think? Oh, 4 days. Yeah, it comes out in 4 days, so I'll be recording a lot of that and taking a little break from Minecraft to let the videos catch up a little bit. But, yeah, I've got a lot of videos scheduled for February. I'm only doing one a day now. I was doing two a day, but they weren't doing as well on the ones that I was putting out two a day. So we'll see. We'll see. Trial and error. There's a witch there, but I don't think I'll be able to take it on. If my sword breaks, I'm screwed. Okay, it broke, but my pickaxe had it. Nice. Okay, let's get all that in. 17. Nice. Okay. Chicken cannot be eaten. Let's make a new iron sword and an axe. Sword, axe, there we go. Put the diamond pickaxe back because I was dumb for taking it with me. Sort out the chests, put everything back in. We've got 18 obsidian, so we can go to the Nether whenever we want. Which will probably be in the next episode now. Yeah, it'll definitely be in the next episode, I'm thinking. So yeah. Finished, saving that village from total annihilation. I do want to take you around the farm one more time and tell you what I plan to do that exactly blows up. Okay, so I'm thinking down this way. We do a path next to the river. I mean ocean, because that is an ocean. Funny enough, I think I can see it from here. I just let that creeper blow up, by the way. I wasn't actually ignoring it. I was just ignoring it. I wasn't oblivious. So I think that pokey out bar is the ship that I looted to get that shipwreck. I saw it and I was like, that's a shipwreck. So, and it was, which is nice. Ooh, a puppy! I tell you what we can do, actually, is tame that puppy. I want a puppy. And then we need to think of a name for it. Which I will probably do, because we've got so many name tags, but after enchanting. Bones, bones, bones. Where's bones? 16 bones? Give me those bones. And again, my computer is running low on battery because I don't charge it while recording. Oh, it's not even plugged in. Hold on a sec, guys. Sorry for this. Start again. There we go. Where's that puppy gone? I'm gonna kill that cow. No leather, of course. Puppy, where are you? Had to have gone up here. It's there. Hello. Will you be my friend? No? You sure? Really? Come on. Please? Please be my friend? Yay! We got a puppy. There's my doggy. Um, I don't know. He looks like a Rex. What do you think, guys? Does he look like a Rex? Maybe a Captain Rex? Yeah? Captain Rex? I like Captain Rex. Okay. He's gonna be Captain Rex. Let's go, Rexy. Alright, I'm gonna bring you home. You're my guard dog. Sit outside the house and guard from any monsters. There we go. Go over there. Well, guys, thank you all for watching, and I'll see you in episode 14.